All right, lambs, we've got Peyton down here, Carrie, Addison. You bring it, Mama? Mm-hmm. She's too big. All right, Peyton, I'm going to need a little bit of help this morning. Can you help me up here? Right up here. This is Peyton. She's named after a famous football player. That's not right. Do you live? Maybe. Do you live at Peyton Place? Have you ever heard of that? All right, let me see here. Here's what I got. I've got some balloons and I've got a tube here that has holes in it. Like a mustard bottle? However, it is an air pump. But it doesn't have mustard in it, but what a great idea. All right, turn around so I can see your face here because I don't want to see my face. Now, I want you to just hold that just exactly there. Because the reason I need some help is I can't do this. I'm going to put a balloon down. Well, that's what that is. That's a balloon. I mean, it doesn't look, it's the kind of balloon that you make bunnies out of and things. Now, this might pop. You know balloons do pop, don't you? All right. How's that coming? All right, here we go. Now it's percolating.
Yeah.
Pow! This one. Like that. See, this is a very delicate operation. It might still burst. Let me see if I can get a knot tied in this. This is the trickiest part.
Good job.
All right, don't be fanning it around. Hold it right there, just like that. There's more to come. Okay, I'm going to circle around on it. Now be ready for anything. All right? All right. What do you think? Is it moving down? This could very well pop before it starts moving out the bottom. Can you see it, Carrie?
It's coming.
Is this coming out?
Yeah.
Pow! Okay, now I'm just trying to get everybody ready. All right. Now, this requires more sleight of hand than anything I've been a long time. However, let's see. I think this might tie a little more easily. Oh, boy. All right. Now show it to everybody. About balloons or whatever. Sometimes people who believe in God kind of save him for the big stuff. You know what I mean? Neither do I. In other words, oh, I can handle this, God. I got this. This is just a little big thing. But you know, sometimes people only pray when they get into trouble or pray when things get rough. They kind of go along, they never think about God, and never spend time talking to God or reading about God in His Word. And then all of a sudden, you know, they have a flat tire, or they get in trouble, and say, oh God! And, you know, but God is our friend, and He's our Father, He wants to talk to us all the time. And He wants to be involved in our life, in the big things and the small things. You know what I'm going to do? What am I going to do? Are you ready? All right, here we go. Now here's a big nail that's got a screw in it. I'm going to see if I can get it through there between those two balloons without touching either one of them. Did pretty good there. All right. Thank you, God. Are you ready? Hold your hand out just a minute. You're not going to let me stick you with this, are you? All right, here we go. Now, all right, here's something else. This is big. All right, help me. Help me, Lord. I'm going to try to get this for you. It's got to go right between those two. And it's got to go through. What are you getting back for? Let's get close. Help me, Lord. This is something big. I didn't need you yesterday. I'm sorry I didn't talk to you, and I didn't go to church last week. But this is big. My boyfriend dumped me. Like that. Okay, we're doing pretty good right there. But you know, life is, has big stuff and little stuff in it. Things that you think are not important, sometimes you think, oh, I can do it. You know, we need God all the time. We need Him every day. We need to talk to Him. We need to spend time with Him. We need to come and be with His people. That's what it's all about. Well, that worked out pretty well. But sometimes we need to realize that life is made up of all kinds of hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of little bitty things. And we need to give all those things to God too. He's interested in those. And we need to trust Him for those too. Are you ready? That didn't go so well. Can you believe that? This is just so perfect. I couldn't have planned this. If I wanted to magically make this do this, there's no way. You know, Monday was just like that. I had a Monday just like that. Walked in the door and they said, nothing's working! Can you take care of that that's left? All right, give Peyton a round of applause.